with another video. We are at Hometown Athletics. We are, what, 4 days out from the Gym Reaper being here?
The 22nd, yeah, we're 22nd. 4 days out. That's going to be crazy.
So this comes out tomorrow, which will be Friday. That is Monday. Make sure you pop out. Lathe will be here. I'll be here. The Gym Reaper will be here. I mean, from Birmingham, England to Birmingham, Alabama. How the hell we make that happen? Make sure you're here. Get a photo. Get a t-shirt. Come say what's up to us. Get a picture. It's going to be insane. But for now, we're about to go crush it on bench. Also, big news. Gymshark, my boy, signed.
You know, some light
check
code
out.
Boss.
Code
the
boss.
Entire fit down to the underwear, but I'm
PR lifestyle, code boss.
Code boss.
PR subs, code boss.
Come on now.
Support my boy. I appreciate you coming through. We're gonna pre-up and then we're gonna get into some bench. Appreciate you guys.
Excuse me, boss. Are we doing a full stool?
Yeah.
Come on.
Holy shit, man. I'm gonna bench 550 for sure.
Don't tell anybody that.
Hey, let's get it.
You are super low, but I'll give you a good lift off. Okay, serious.
I think I'm just gonna work up to 405 for one today.
So when I was just petty,
wind's gonna have me looking bold.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, you feel me?
I don't like it.
It's all good, it's all good. I mean, that's the life, listen, that's the life of like a gym rat. No, it's in like a curly hair gym rat, right? Because you start getting in the gym, your test naturally boosts. And high test means like your hair starts falling out, so. I mean, RIP hair. Yeah, I could grow a good beard, so I could go bald and have a beard and be all good.
I can see you bald.
I hope not. Like, give me a clear still, please, please.
You're always like, bro, we're both going bald. And I'm like, bro, please stop. Don't group me into your problems. Hey, brand new.
I don't want to be alone again.
Brand new black on black wraps. Elbow wraps are sold out. If you waited too long, you slept. Wrist wraps are still in stock. Go get those while you can, and the elbow wraps will be back soon. Code HD or code boss, whatever.
Code boss. Boost your bench probably like a good 40, 50 pounds.
Yeah. Definitely. Put them on and try 80 pounds over your max.
Yeah, and make sure just try with code boss. I feel like it adds an extra 10 pounds, so.
You told me the other day you were at 2,000 a year ago today.
Oh, it wasn't even a year. It's 11 months ago.
2K
I had 2K followers,
literally.
Yeah,
pump up his Instagram now. 99.
Yeah. Yeah, some light. But,
keep posting.
Yeah. Listen, stay consistent, honestly. Like I said, less than a year ago today, I had 2,000 followers. I was over the moon, bro. And then I was posting every single day. You'll forget about it, and you'll end up just blowing up. I swear, stick to it. Chase your dreams. Don't let nobody tell you it's cringe. Don't let nobody talk you out of it. Just fucking do it.
Power. Come on. We only dropped my plates here.
A bit of a misgroove. We're going up. I'm gonna bring my fingers and I'm gonna bring the grip in by one finger, see how that feels on 315.
You and now without it, it's just like,
bro, I actually,
life's just never the same. You peaked in that moment.
Yeah. Touch and go double.
Okay,
I have to lock in, bro.
We're just pausing. Pause double.
All right, you want me to flex on you like that? I didn't want to do it to you, but
pause
here
double.
Real quick.
Nothing without elbow wraps.
Next video is raw bench. How about that?
Okay.
Deal?
Yeah. Hey, bro, I'm sick.
I can't make it.
Why did you not wear all black? What the fuck?
Last video we did together, I did.
Okay, and today what happened?
I looked and I was like, I don't want to look musty, like I got like one fit.
I need salts. You know I'm addicted to them now?
Yeah.
I have this severe addiction to smelling salts and ammonia. I can't, I mean, that's part of the reason why I can't lock in 100% before the rep. Like, I'm dependent on it now. Like, watch, before the 365, I'm gonna take a little whiff, you're gonna see it fly.
Bro's like crying out for like help, he has an addiction.
Nice.
Come on. Move good.
You know what? I think up there it's distorting. It's very distorting. I feel like it moved faster than it looked from where I was. Damn, I don't even.
Okay. What is vibing behind the camera?
Yes. That's crazy.
It moves fast?
Fastest. Something light. It's a good thing I have my recording to watch.
Aw, oh, shit. You forget some?
Just watching game footage.
I forgot we're here already.
That's scary.
Fuck, it just got real.
It literally just got real.
I don't want it to be scary.
Right?
I need to get over my fear.
The fuck in. Yeah, let's make sure you get it. Calm me down. Come on. Smoke this shit. Smoke it. Come on! Up! Up!
Alright, get 4 or 5, it's a win.
Come on. Ah!
Come on. Yes.
Check your elbows.
Yes.
Yes! Rest! I feel. Come on. Come on. Nice. 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 Come on. Finish it.
Nice.
Oh. Good shit.
I caught a lower back grip.
Oh, God.
So, we worked up, hit 4 or 5. And then we just wanted to get some heavier sets in. So, we did 2 sets at 315, pause for like 5 or 6. First set we didn't get on camera mine, but you'll catch it on Instagram. But just focusing on form under heavier weight. And, you know, I feel like we don't get enough reps working up to 405. We're just saying, like, we speed run it up there. And, like, sometimes I necessarily don't feel warm, so going back, doing what we should have done first, and just trying to perfect our craft. So he's gonna hit his second set here, and yeah, I think that'll be it for the bench day.
Ah!
Yes. 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 Come on. Yes. Get tension. Yes. One more.
Ah! I felt so clean. Ah. Fuck yeah. It was the grip the whole time. That was smooth, bro. 5 pounds is clean with that. All right, listen. So it was my first week back benching. Hunter brought me out. Honestly, it didn't feel great, but this dude pushed me. I always appreciate the push. I think as of now, we're looking forward to a big event in June. I think next video, he'll talk more about it, but if you want to go ahead.
Yeah, I feel like a big thing to take from this is to find somebody, like me and him just happen to be close to each other and linked up, and we have a bench partner that is similar in weight, like like, we deal with the same issues. We're both natural. So it's good to find somebody that can is similar to your strength that can help push you. So try to find somebody, like, you're only going to get so far on your own. You know, I need him to push me just as he needs me to push him. So
yeah, I feel like we both have that, like, competitive nature, and, like, friendly competition is always good, right? Like, always trying to be, like, you know, outworking each other. I mean, the only thing that's going to come from that is positivity and gains and, you know, like, strengthening the relationship. So I appreciate you pushing me. I don't want you going.
Yes, sir.
Absolutely.
If you made it this far, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Go follow my boy. I'll pop his Instagram and all his socials up right here. Gymshark, PR Subs, PR Lifestyle, Code Boss.
We made it. Some light.
Appreciate you guys. Peace.